playbook here, as he's got a plethora of plays to choose from. See if he shakes it up a little here. This time it's just good old-fashioned Dylan Wheatley up the middle, and it's pretty successful as he's all the way up past midfield.